much time at
I
the supermarket.
I am sorry, but I ran into an enemy.
Okay, take that thing inside and go and prepare this. I need to eat before going to the workshop.
Would I even bother to ask me who the enemy was?
Okay, let me tell you something. Life is no fun without enemies. I know it's a girl you're talking about. Especially you girls who prefer more enemies to friends. And you guys were born out of jealousy and gossip. So, go in and prepare the food. Please.
Oh, but at this person I'm referring to is an arch enemy. And it will interest you to know the person. Brother, I saw him kill. I saw him kill in this town with my two eyes. I saw him in this town.
Which he killed?
Think you really know. The beige. She dares to greet me. I snubbed her. I snubbed her because if I'd...
Wait. You mean Nkiru is in Enugu?
Brother, Nkiru is in this town. This very town. I saw her myself.
I'm coming.
Brother, where are you going? Brother, don't tell me you're going to see that bitch because I will not allow you.
Tell me what it feels like when your heart's broken. No one else can feel the pain in my heart. Feels like my heart is failing me. And all my strength is gone. Now I feel so alone. I feel so empty deep inside. My world is crashing down. Why can't you see?
I can't believe you're in Enugu. Wait, is this you or your sister? I don't know.
What are you doing in my house? What are you doing here?
Do you know when my sister told me that she saw you around this area? I did not believe her. But now it's confirmed. Hi.
Onyeka, you still haven't answered my question. I said, what are you doing here?
No, come on, Nkira. I should be asking you what you're doing in Enugu. Because the last time I checked, you live in Asaba. So what are you doing here?
Well, if you must know, I moved in here with my husband after we got married. And seriously, Onyeka, you have no right to come to my house unannounced. I'm a married woman, for crying out loud.
Please don't scare me with marriage. Oh. Is it because of this cheap ring you're wearing? This is temporary. Come on. I can get you a better one.
Oh, please, don't come close to me. I am serious. Please, get out of my house. I'm a married woman.
No harm. I will leave, but I will definitely come back. I can have food now. This house. Why afraid? I am forever. So long as you are there, you will be staying more often. Who can't even get a hug? Hello, hello. Hey. For more time.
Me.
She came here to mock us, brother. Hey! Ah! Oh! Brother, what did you just say? You still love me? Brother, can you hear yourself talk? Can you hear yourself talk? How can you say you still love her? Have you forgotten what she did to us? Have you forgotten what she and Leo did to us, brother? Have you? Hey!
It still hasn't changed the way I feel for her. That she's married. Just let me be
for that. What we should be talking is how to deal with this girl. It's insane to think that you love her. She is married for right now, sir.
One of my clients from Phoenix Pharmaceutical Company came to our office today. Wanted us to advertise for him, but I was so pissed. The deal didn't work out. I was so pissed because of the company that sued us for defamation. I spent the whole day thinking about how to go about it. What's that guy's name again? I can't even but baby.
Oh, baby. Sorry, my darling. What were you saying?
What was I saying? So I've been talking to myself all this while.
No, I'm sorry, darling. I don't know how my body's... It's just, I don't know how I'm feeling right now.
Okay, so what's wrong with you? What were you thinking?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Nothing, just that I'm tired and I needed to sleep.
Alright, fine, let's go to bed then. I was trying to tell you how my day went. Obviously, I was talking to myself.
Ah, yeah.
feels like my heart is failing me, and all my strength is gone. Now I feel so alone, I feel so empty deep inside. My world is crashing down. Why can't you see?
You, but he wouldn't listen. Now see, you paid him so much attention that was not required of you. Now see. She has another man.
What?
Tell me what it feels like when your heart's broken. No one else can feel.
So you're the bastard that left my sister.
The pain in my heart.
What are you doing here?
Feels like my heart. So you're the beast that left my sister after worshipping you like a god. And all my strength is gone. I'm talking to you.
So this is the man who left me.
Hey. Do not insult my husband. He is not just any man, but my husband. Mind your tongue.
Your husband.
You heard me.
By the way, she didn't tell you how many times I kept on telling her that it's not going to work between us. Huh? Or she wouldn't listen. She kept on pestering me. She didn't tell you.
You are very stupid. You are very stupid for saying that. Will you shut up that your mouth? Are you stupid? How do you talk to my husband like that?
No, you lost my bastard.
You are a very stupid girl. You're very stupid to have talking to my husband like
that. Mind your tongue.
You take this thing out of this place. Yeah.
Wait.
Hey, what do you want to do?
Allow me handle this now.
Brother,
allow me handle this.
I will kill this girl.
Relax.
Brother, let me kill this girl. Look at this.
This pig we have.
Oluchi.
This dirty girl. This girl we feed.
Oluchi.
You don't show up.
Oluchi.
Brother.
Allow me handle.
You don't show up.
Oluchi.
See, person with the feed go, brother.
Relax.
See this dirty pig go. Idiot. Husband snatcher. I will. Oh, brother. Let me kill this girl.
Allow me handle this.
Husband snatcher. Oh, I will deal with you.
At me, they will laugh at me after seeing you get married in Kiru. I can't stand the shame and the pain. I will go.
I feel the same way too. But
to this house again after the last time.
Come on, baby, calm down. I expected you to start this conversation with at least good morning.
Good morning for what? What if you had seen you standing there? What would have become of me?
I just said
in that. My own house? Do you want to put me in trouble?
Leo. Wait, who is Leo?
My husband, of course.
Oh, do you know I've forgotten his name?
Your husband is Leo. Do I look like I care? Do you think I'm afraid of him?
Of
Aye ole. Aye ole. Aye ole.
I don't blame her. I blame myself for being too careless.
That's
my problem. Mary.
Okay. Onye bi n'ụwa yọba Chukwu, ka ọnwụnwa karịrị ya abịakwutekwa na ya, maka na ọnwụnwa bịa ọ dị ka ụwa gwụsịa. Aye ole. A sị m onye bi n'ụwa yọba Chukwu, ọnwụnwa karịrị ya abịakwutekwa na ya.
Thanks once again for coming. I called you because I, first of all, I want to apologize again for
what happened the other day on the road. All right, I'm really very sorry. I didn't mean to embarrass you. Then you came to my house, we talked about it, you walked out. I understand you were really upset. I'm sorry about it, okay? I really like you a lot. I like you a whole lot. I think you're a wonderful person. I think you're a beautiful woman. I like you. But I cannot marry you.
Why?
Because I'm still married. I am still married. As we speak, my wife is in police custody. And I believe she is there for something she did not do. I still love my wife. Every day, all I think about is what I can do to prove that she's innocent and get out of there. I still love my wife. Sorry.
What happened to me there?
Look, Mary, you're a very beautiful woman, okay? And you are still young. I believe there are so many men out there who would do anything just to be with you, right? I like you, like I said, but I'm still married.
No! Please don't do this to me, I beg you, please. You know, I would do anything just to be with you, please. Please don't do this to me. You're hurting my feelings.
I'm sorry. I really didn't mean to.
You love your wife. Even if I do everything, you will not still be with me. So there's no need. There is something you must know.
Okay, what's that?
You have to be very, very careful. Your life is not safe.
Why do you say that?
Oluchi is responsible for her brother's death.
How did you know this?
I know how she orchestrated the death of her brother. I have a recording
a recording of her conversation with one of the boys she sent to kill your wife that ended up killing her brother.
Are you serious?
I'm for real.
Okay, can I have the recording?
I will give it to you.
You've got my letter. You are going to prison when you spend the rest of your life, you murderer.
Hey, I don't want to hear your voice here. Murderer. Useless guy. You never chop bitch.
Tell me what it feels like.
Move now, you get fear.
When your heart's broken. No one else can feel the pain in my heart. Feels like my heart is failing me.
How are you? How have you been? I said a lot of things. A lot. I said a lot of nasty things to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I miss you.
Just give me small team, I just use calm myself that they tell me bros.
Wait. I will give you anything you want today, okay?
You sure?
Just take it easy.
It's broken. No one else can feel.
You're under arrest for conspiracy and murder. Now move. I said move.
I just want to tell you once again that I'm really sorry. I'm really very sorry.
It's okay.
Thanks, love. You have apologized. I forgive you. It's all in the past now.
Aye ole, aye ole, aye ole, aye ole, aye ole, aye ole, aye ole. Onye bi n'ụwa yọba Chukwu, ka ọnwụnwa karịrị ya abịakwutekwa na ya, maka na ọnwụnwa bịa ọ dị ka ụwa gwụsịa. Aye ole, asị m onye bi n'ụwa yọba Chukwu, ka ọnwụnwa karịrị ya abịakwutekwa na ya, maka na ọnwụnwa bịa ọ dị ka ụwa gwụsịa. Aye ole, aye ole, aye ole, aye ole, aye ole, aye ole, aye ole. Everything is chaining up,
everything is chaining up.
I am getting so confused,
I am getting so confused.
I never saw it coming, it seems like I am dreaming. Makonye no no waga yolili chukwo, kongo wakaria abia kute kwa na ya, makana wabia odiko wagosia. Ah, yeah, hey.